Last month, we shared how Butte High and Butte Central athletes who were set to compete in the annual Montana East-West Shrine Game decided to host a tournament to raise money for the Shriners Hospital. MTN's Dom Tibbetts tells us on the eve of the event, they have raised about $46,000, and that's not including tomorrow's auction.
From the very beginning of this idea to raise money for the Shriners Hospital by hosting a cornhole tournament and silent auction, the Butte community has stepped up in every way they could.
I mean, this community always rallies and always comes forth. We've barely even had to ask for help. It's just came our way.
Governor Bullock's recent mask mandate has thrown a slight wrench into their plans for tomorrow's event. Social distance will have to be abided by, along with wearing masks in situations where you can't socially distance. Masks will be made available along with a generous donation of hand sanitizer from Head Frame Spirit. And to ensure this event goes off without any issues, organizers are taking even more precautions.
Between each game, we'll be sanitizing the boards, and then each player will have their own, or each team will have their own set of cornhole bags that they will use the entire day.
For safety reasons, organizers are asking non-cornhole players to refrain from hanging around the event site. But they do strongly encourage people to come up and check out the silent auction items. With over 35 items to choose from, there's bound to be something for everyone.
Billy Fisher from the Depot donated 20 rodeo tickets and four $50 tabs.
Winners of the cornhole tournament will have a selection of prizes ranging from custom cornhole boards to restaurant gift cards and even tickets to see the band Foreigner. None of this would have been possible without a few kids who decided to make lemonade out of lemons. In Butte, Dom Tibbetts, MTN Sports.